My name is Roy Lopez. I'm a junior here. I have a question for you. Here at Bruce Randolph, we have teachers who are very dedicated and have the highest expectations. How are you making sure that everybody has the opportunity?
That's a good question, and I think as a country we haven't done enough to do that. And I think teachers matter tremendously. I was saying education, talent matters tremendously. This is a gorgeous building. Right up here, I'm really impressed. Let me tell you, you have a great, great building. You're going to have great technology. You're going to have all the right textbooks, all the right curriculum. If you don't have great teachers, guess what? The rest of the stuff doesn't matter too much. And so it's so important that we get the best and brightest into teaching, that we support them, that we keep the best and brightest teaching. Quite frankly, the teachers, if it's not quite working and not doing a great job with kids, they should probably find another profession.